Sam was a library mouse. His home was in a little hole behind the children's books. Sam loved to read. He read all kinds of books. He read so much that one day he decided to write a book himself. He shared his books with the visitors by placing them on the shelves at night, until there came a time when people wanted to meet the author. Every day, the library was full of people, walking, studying, working on computers. Every night, when the room was dark, the library belonged to Sam. He read and read and read all night. Sam's mind was filled with dreams and imagination and images of fantasies and faraway places. One day, he decided to write his own book. In the afternoon, children noticed his story and loved it. He continued his writing every night, coming up with new stories, placing his books on the shelf and waiting for the morning. Again, children noticing the story by Sam, and the librarian surprised with excitement to meet the author. The days have passed. And so, the librarian decided to write the author a note to meet him. Sam was nervous. He was happy that the children loved his stories, but was shy to meet them, and so he came up with a plan to create something. In the morning, a tissue box was on the table, with a banner stretched across the table. Written on it, "Meet the author," with an arrow pointing down. The girl was surprised when she bent to look inside the box, noticing her face as she saw the mirror, discovering that the author is her. All that day, children wrote their stories, sharpened their imagination, wrote whatever they thought, and placed their stories on the shelf. Sam was a library mouse who loved his life between the books, and so he picked his pencil and got to work.